Hello and welcome to Pacinta, an experiment in world peace. Let us tell you how a small war-torn town was completely turned around through the efforts of only 1% of the population. But first, let us tell you about their war. From 1975 to 1990, Lebanon was in the midst of civil war. Before the war, Lebanon was populated by Sunni Muslims, Christians, Shia Muslims, and the Druze. It was regarded as one of the wealthiest and most successful nations in the region. As there were more Christians, the government of Lebanon favored a leading position for the Christians. The president would be Christian, the prime minister would be a Sunni Muslim, and the house speaker would be a Shia Muslim. With the displacement of 100,000 Palestinian refugees to Lebanon, there was a major demographic shift in favour of the Muslim population. However, the Christians remained in political power. Fighting between Maronite Christians and Palestinian forces began in 1975. Then the leftist and Muslim Lebanese groups within Lebanon formed an alliance with the Palestinians. The fragile government could not stop the fighting as alliances shifted rapidly and unpredictably. Foreign powers such as Israel and Syria became involved in the war as well, fighting alongside different factions. The war resulted in an estimated 120,000 fatalities. Pacinta is a small village in a strategic point in central Lebanon. The unfortunate result is that the village was caught in the middle of continuing battles from forces on either side. The solution for stopping the fighting came from the most unlikely place one could imagine. You are now invited to enter the town and learn from the meditating monk, which you will find up ahead and to the right, how a gathering of a mere 1% of the population achieved what governments could not. Welcome.